told me that when she was growing up, she wore like glasses all the time in all shapes and sizes. It's surprising to me because when I look at her now, she's a stunning swan.
Canada should know about Emmanuel that he always has this special stick to massage all his muscle of his body.
I'm constantly massaging myself. All the dancers want to use it, so I've got like a lineup around the block.
Feels good.
Last week was old school hip-hop, which was great. I mean, it was the most amazing experience.
It was unbelievable being on stage for the first time, having the crowd cheer for you. You're stressed, but you're happy, you're excited, all these emotions together.
You hammer it all the way to the bone, baby. To the bone.
Oh, theater. Yeah.
I've never done theater per se.
I would say that I'm quite a theatrical person.
Hi.
The story today is about a really ditzy girl who has a really bad boyfriend.
And she goes after him right to the end.
I'm not gonna let go and I'm not gonna give up.
So you're trying to get rid of her.
This week I'm worried about how intense all the lifts and all the partnering is gonna be because we didn't get to actually try that really in hip hop.
You know what makes it harder? It's harder when you go slow. The biggest thing for lifts is just to get over that fear factor.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Boom, boom.
I'm all over the place. It's going to be fun. It's going to be really intense.
Oh, bah. That's it.
Some really difficult stuff in there.
Really grab her tight.
And just lots of flipping, but you'll see what happens.
Go. Oh, that's it, that's it, that's it.
If I don't know my partner now, I will after this. Intimately.
You're going to lift him.
It's just one more challenge to try to conquer, so I'm really looking forward to it.
Kind of like, don't think, just go.
I want them to blow everybody away this week. That's all, folks.
It's theater, but Emmanuel and Kim are no Romeo and Juliet.
Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't carry you away. When all the odds are in my favor, something's bound to begin. It's gonna happen, happen sometime. Maybe this time I'll win. Cause everybody, they love a winner, so nobody loves. Lady happy, that's what I long to be. When all the odds are in my favor, something's bound to begin. It's gonna happen, happen sometime. Maybe this time I'll hi.
Get over here. Come on. Let's hear it for them. That was unbelievable. So good.
So good.
Mary. I don't know what's going on here. I'm just stuck and saturated in a love dance fest. I'm telling you, it was really terrific. I can't even fake you out on it. I think Sean just did a wonderful job. It was a powerful, powerful piece. You know, Emmanuel, thank goodness you came back this year. You are a strong, dominant dancer, and this piece really showed up all your strengths. That, you know, that little lift, roll back, back bend thing was just crazy. Never seen it done quite like that before. It was really brand new for me. And young lady, Kim, you, this isn't anywhere close to your style, you know, and you just rocked it. I really mean, you stayed right in there with Emmanuel. Yes, you did. You're really stepping up to the plate, and my eyes are really opening for the first time and focusing on you. Congratulations.
Yes, Emmanuel, this performance
really showed us why you're here and really showed us why you're on top 20. I think everyone needs to give it up.
Thank you.
I've been following you since the start. And I think I told you, I think there's something that I like about you. And I think it's that you just really embody whatever you're doing and you really just go for it. Whether it's brand new or whether it's old or whether it's something that's familiar. And it's just good to see that you went from last week and you're here this week and you're in your element and you fully went for it. And it showed us how dope of a dancer you are. And Kim, you know you're like one of my favorites. And like, you know, normally we see you doing the sexy stuff and a little bit of hip hop. And today I got to see you do a whole nother thing. I got to see you be quirky and fun and play this character, and it totally worked. And I think you guys did Sean proud, and you did me proud. So it was a good job. Good job.
Trey, yes. Kim, you're definitely a strong powerhouse, like Mary said. Definitely, no doubt about it. The fact that you held Emmanuel, who is not only heavier than you, he's taller, right? So to keep him there while he does the splits, awesome job. I haven't seen that on any stage yet. I haven't. So you're showing us that women can do it all. And I just want to say, Emmanuel, I love you. I absolutely am falling more in love with you every single show. Why? Because you're putting emotion behind everything you do, and you're dancing it full out. Awesome job, guys. Amazing.
Jean-Marc. First of all, you both, actors, performer, but more than that, you are artists. And being an artist is like dancing through emotion and sometimes through pain. Look at your hands, man. Injuries and all those left. How can you do it? It's crazy.
No, it's how are they feeling?
They're broken, but they're still attached to my hands, so yes.
See, that's the type of will that we need to see, and Canada needs to know that. Both of you are amazing and beautiful, but you know, you trade your skates a while ago for dancing. You trade the ice for a stage, and what a good choice. Thank you.
To vote for Kim and Emmanuel, the number you need to know is 1-877-9-SPIN-03. That's 1-877-977-4603. The lines will open at the end of the show and remain open for 2 hours.